Alright guys, it's a little favorite ugly man by June here today again. Out for another ride training day too. Today's course taking us to the highway. I've of course plotted on the GPS 5.2 kilometers to the highway. So we're gonna reach the highway and get back home, giving us a total of 10.4 kilometers cycle today. Whew. Let me see how this feels. Oh yes, some of y'all might say 10.4 kilometers is not much if a healthy and you're on a proper bicycle. For those of you, I have three words for you. Joe Fleming Hill. I don't expect to make it all the way up, but I expect to attempt it today. Ah, it's great starting to get a little steep. Oh, my shin's burning. And the top not even in sight yet. Nevertheless, let me see how far we're gonna reach. Oh, that's it, I walk in here. Am I too old for this shit? There's one thing I do like about bicycle. It's a fair sport. It's after you walk up the hill, then you get the descent. At which point you hope your brakes work in. Oh crap, water. Oh god, I got wet. I was soaking. Alright guys, here we are at the finish line. And it's Sir Solomon Hochoy Highway. And over there is where they're keeping corona infected prisoners. I didn't think this plan through, did I? Alright. I'll go find a spot to park up for 5 minutes and take a rest. What is it? See if I could find a quiet spot to pull over somewhere. Catch my breath, drink some water, take a 5. We're halfway through the journey. This feels like a push though. This feels like quite a push. Don't say it have a track though. I ain't venturing there. Oh, it's a cool spot though. Let me take a 5. What do you think? A little bit of shade, and we take our 5. almost at the trapeze. Oh yeah, we're walking near us. Don't judge me. All right, guys, well, there you go. 10.4 kilometers in more or less one sitting. Once I could make that, I think next time we're going to try for this beach. Take that, folks.